flip. Breaking the steps there.
Triple flip.
Solid.
Combination now. Triple lutz into double toe. Much speed going into this. Triple lutz, 1 foot, double toe, and she fought for that one all the way.
Like she said, spasiba, Russian for thank you, but she doesn't appear as pleased as some of the others we've seen.
Again, it's somewhat tepid applause. The program was well constructed. She did the jumps. She didn't skate with a lot of fire or speed, and that could show up in the marks. But again, this is a short program, mandatory elements. She did all the elements with one minor deduction.
There they are. So that puts her behind both Americans.
I think the most significant thing about Maria is that she doesn't have the ease in the performance.
A serious lack of speed.
Russia, Denmark, Belarus putting her number one, but overall third place for Butyrskaya.